Hey guys, this is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News with a Rock and Metal News update. Matt Heffey's side project, the band called Ibaraki, a Japanese theme project from Trivium vocalist and guitarist Matt Heffey. He started up. They have released a music video for the new song called Jigoku Deyu. The song is off Ibaraki's debut album called Rashomon. And you can check it out on YouTube now. The link is in the description of the video. Let us know what you think in the comments. And Matt Heffey stated, when I first witnessed the original classic Japanese painting of Jigoku Deyu, I was mesmerized and I read the story. The story is one that still haunts me to this day. A woman captured, enslaved, and forced into a world of servitude. The kimono she forged for herself depicted all the scenes of hell, a metaphor of the prison she now lived in. So pretty cool. Let it know what you think of the song. This is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News. Thanks for tuning in.